very special because you saw the girl Ekta. She sings so beautifully and she's not even a trained singer and she wants to pursue music. And Kashish likes to study maths, which is something that, you know,
who likes 80, to study maths?
80% of us don't like it.
Yeah,
nobody likes it. And, yeah, and he loves it and he's actually very, very interested. So they're very smart kids and they're very intuitive. And jaise, you know, they would pick on things and answer back like Manushka is a toughie, you know, she'll say something and then, you know, but this kid was like giving it back to Manushka also. So they're very bright children and it was lovely meeting them.
Ekta was saying that she sang a little bit for us inside and I think she has a really nice voice. She was saying that she wants to continue singing. So I told her, I mean, I'm fortunate enough that I get to meet a lot of people in this business, music directors, singers. So I told her that I think that she has skill, she has talent, but I told her that she will also have to work very hard. And she seemed, I think she seemed to enjoy the idea of that challenge. She said she's serious that she does want to be a singer, something she enjoys, and I told her that I think if she works harder, that she could actually do something with it. I think it certainly helps with visibility. There are so many causes out there, there are so many people and organizations that are trying to help, and very often the problem that they have is they're not able to reach out to people, they're not able to communicate with people and tell them what the problem is and how people like you can help solve the problem. When someone like us was fortunate enough to be in a position where people listen and pay attention to what we're saying, I think if we can help them get noticed, if we can help them get recognized and help bring people to them, I think it's a great thing.